write a letter because we were asked to make a recommendation. It's up for the president to make the decision.
So what was the recommendation of the Department of Finance?
That I don't think that we should prioritize POGO. In essence, right?
Total ban yun, sir, lahat ng POGO.
Yes, because the way it's being run right now, there's a big problem, right?
Kailan pa, sir, sinubmit yung letter?
Unless we can improve the way we're doing it.
Kailan pa, sir, sinubmit yung
letter? 2 weeks ago.
Wala pag-response, sir.
So what were the salient parang points nung study?
We can send you a copy na lang.
Mamaya, sir, magkikita kayo ni Presidente. Yes. Mababanggit niyo po ba yun? Yung...
Hindi na kailangan banggit yun ba yan? Already submitted my recommendation.
Sir, isa na lang po. What do you want to hear from the son of the president? Sa part po ng Department of Finance.
So far, maliit lang naman.
Magkano, sir?
I don't have the data with me, but it's all in the document we submitted to president.
Tama, sir, yung mga 20 billion na estimate na.
It's all in the document submitted to the president. I don't have the data with me right now. Thank you. Just wait for the sauna.
Pero sir, meron kayong mga parang list of achievements or accomplishments?
Palagi ko, marami naman. Marami naman.
Pero sir,
just wait for the sauna.
Yes, sir.